This is your boy Chris. Out on the Goldwing. Out on the Goldwing. And today, it's March 18th, 2017. And I haven't been out on the Goldwing, it seems like at least 2 weeks. And it's been a long time coming. But it feels good to be out here riding on the Goldwing. And today I'm hanging out with my boy, Steven. I got Scandalous and Mr. Calvin. Steven, you got it on?
Oh yeah, Chris, how about you there?
Man, it feels good, man. I hadn't been on a bike in 2 weeks.
Oh yeah, I know. Well, you know, I got on my, what is it? Because where we last week, I know I didn't even touch it last week because it was cold last week. We had that little cold spell and a little freezing rain and a little sleet and all that different stuff.
Uh-huh. Come in. Yeah, it was cold, man. It seemed like we was going into the spring, it seemed like. And the next thing you know, man, we was hitting some cold weather.
Yep.
Yeah. That was a shocker.
Yeah, it was.
Uh-huh. So we're going to head over to Jonesboro. Check out a restaurant called Run's Catfish. That sounds good to me. You ever heard of Run's Catfish, Steven?
Never heard of it.
Never heard of it, okay. Well, we are entering the great state of Arkansas, the natural state. The current temperature showing about 70 degrees. And I think it's a good day for a ride there, Steven.
Oh yeah, most definitely.
Talk to all my...
I don't think we'll get that much wind today either.
No, I think the wind is low. I think the wind is low. It's not as rough. You know, when you're riding over in Arkansas, man, you always hit those strong winds.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
I don't know why is it that most of the time when I get wind, it's always in Arkansas.
Always in Arkansas.
You know, I get it in Mississippi occasionally. In Arkansas, always get some wind.
Roger that. I'm going to see if I can reach this Channel 5 CB shop there, Steven.
All right.
Make sure my radio putting out.
Okay.
Stand by. How about it, Channel 5 CB shop? Channel 5 CB shop, you got it on?
Yeah, we got it on.
How was this radio sounding on your end there, CB shop?
And truck wash started running their mouth advertising and they blocked you out. Hold on. All right, try it now, hon.
Yeah, I was trying to see how this radio sounding on your end there, CB shop.
Closer, Tammy. You were in the distance to begin with and they're still, they keep a dead cam, not dead cam, but bleeding over. Get closer so we get a better copy on you. We're between the 3A and 4 off 55, 280, 281 off 40. That would be West Memphis. Get closer, shout back.
Okay there, CB Shop. I was just trying to see what specials you guys are running.
All kinds of stuff out of specials. Yeah, if you're going to need your engine, just come by and take a look. All right. The Macon exit is 3A or 4 off 55, 280 or 281 off 40 in West Memphis. Shop back at us and just come by and check out what we got.
Okay, 10 Roger there. I'll come by and check it out. What channel is that truck wash on?
Crossroads Truck Wash is on 2-3. Now, if you're going to go see them, too, you might want to come see us first. Our road is not paved. Copy?
Okay, 10-4 there. I'll come see you first there, CB Shop. What's your handle there, Roger? CB Shop, what's your handle? You still got it on there, Steven?
Oh, yeah, Chris, over here.
Okay. Just trying to make sure this radio is getting out on your end. How about it there? Truck wash, you got it on? Channel 2-3, truck wash, you got it on?
You got a truck wash, sir, go ahead.
10-4, where is that truck wash located?
Roger
that, 10-4. The white building with the purple trim.
Sir?
You said you're the white building with the purple trim?
It is the white building. It has purple trim and purple writing on the side.
Okay, I appreciate it. I appreciate it there, truck wash. We'll see you in a little bit. You got it there, Steven?
Oh, yeah, I'm here, Chris.
You gonna take your bike and get it washed at the truck wash?
And they use that acid and all that other little stuff over there sometimes.
I hear you.
No, you might want to stick with doing it by hand.
Stick with doing it by hand, okay.
Yeah.
I think they'll be surprised to see this Goldwing pull in. Steven, do you have your helmet open?
Say that again?
I said, do you have your helmet open?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
No, I'm good now.
Oh, you're good? Okay. So yeah, we're gonna ease on over to the Runs Catfish out in Jonesboro. Steven, have you had a chance to talk to the lane banger yet?
No, I hadn't got a chance to yet.
Okay.
I know it'd have been nice if they could have went though.
Yeah. We need to get out with the lane banger. It is video.
We have to try to catch the next warm day.
The next warm day.
Yeah.
And to all my YouTubers, this video is brought to you by Carnell Luckett, the Black Flash, an extreme lighting show bike.
A tech-savvy rider implemented new technology to modify his 2015 GL1800 Honda Goldwing. That Goldwing later became known as Black Flash, an extreme lighting show bike.
It's a little bit windy today, but not too bad though.
No, not too bad. I think it depends on the direction that we go and the way we catch it. It ain't like it was that other day though.
Oh man, you talking about when we was heading south down 55?
Yeah,
that was windy. Or the time before that when we was, I think we was heading over to Tunica.
Yep.
How's Mr. Calvin doing back there?
Oh, he's doing pretty good.
Okay. He said we got to break him in slowly.
Okay.
He said we can't just be setting up these long runs, you know.
Yo, everybody won't jump out there and do them long runs right away.
No, that's true.
You know, for me, for instance, I'm just such to get on my bike and don't be like, hey, I'll see y'all tomorrow, so I'm going on up to St. Louis.
I know that's right. I would laugh if Memphis Mike said he'd ride to Nashville just to get a hot dog.
Okay. Hey, I ain't mad at him.
Yeah, a lot of guys can't do that long running.
You know what? I forgot to set my trip.
You did? I did too. There's some bikers right there.